Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is May 5th, 2022. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Staff Sergeant Booth from the Marines will be on campus during all lunch periods today, May 4th. If you have any questions or interest in joining the Marines, please look for him in the North Cove during your lunch period.
Student Council elections are this Friday during homeroom. Check out these candidates for your vote.
Attention JRTC cadets, those interested in buying unit merchandise, the prices have been lowered. Stop by the JRTC building on the 11th of May to pay. The 11th is the last day to pay for orders. Thank you.
This past weekend, 10 chorus students attended the North Carolina High School All-State Choral Festival. Congratulations to sophomore Catherine Coley and George Rogers Kirkpatrick. Juniors Haley Barnes, Emery Dahmerin, Marion Davis, Christian Giller, and Kathy Gomez. And seniors Katie Bush, Ariane Johnson, and Rin Johnson. Can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball. Cabarrus County FCA is sponsoring a dodgeball tournament on Friday, May 20th at 6 p.m. The cost is $5 per person. There must be 8 players per team, and at least 2 must be female. Registration and more details are on the website. If you are interested, visit Mr. King's school webpage for more information.
As we get ready for the final stretch of the school year, please remember to take time to clean your Chromebook and remove any personal stickers if you put any on. Be proactive and put in any tech tickets if you lost your charger or if you are having any keyboard or screen problems with your device. Remember that you will be charged for losing a charger or damage done to your Chromebook. Be proactive and report these things now. Thank you from the Viking Technology Center.
Do you know that Mother's Day is right around the corner? Have you remembered to get your mom a special gift? If you've forgotten, have no fear. The Central Cabarrus Horticulture Program has you covered. The week before Mother's Day, the horticulture students will be setting up during all lunches in the cafeteria, selling ready-to-give potted plants. All plants will be $5 and sold during all lunches May 2nd through May 6th. Are you worried about bringing your beloved plant to fourth period? We will hold purchase plants for you until the end of the day for you to pick up in room 166.
Attention all junior and senior Vikings. Get ready for an amazing prom night at City Club at Gibson Mill on Saturday, May 7th. For more information, check out the CCHS homepage. If you're planning to attend prom, please remember there is a dress code. The dress code is the following rules. Attention HOSA members, if you're interested in being an officer for the 2022-2023 school year, your officer application is due to Ms. Townley or Ms. Jones by Friday, May 13th. See Ms. Townley if you still need an application. Officer elections will take place on May 20th HOSA meeting.
Graduation is June 10th, 2022 at 7:30 p.m. at the Cabarrus Arena.
The dress code will be announced in the spring and tickets are required.
The options today include cheese dippers with marinara, au gratin potatoes, ham with roll, baby carrots, green beans, and an assortment of fruits. Weather for Thursday is partly cloudy with a high of 84 and a low of 68.
SAT word of the day is
uncautionable. which means shockingly unjust or unreasonable. Synonyms include unethical and amoral. They found an unconscionable number of defects in the used car they had purchased. What is a frog's favorite summertime treat? Popsicle!
Thank you for watching, Central. Have a great day.